Alex laid at the laboratory, where things are not as they seem. Dr. Heckyll wishes nothing more desperately than to fulfill all his dreams. Letting loose with a scream in the dead of night, as he's breaking new ground. Trying his best to unlock all the secrets, but he's not sure what he's found. Dr. Heckyll is his own little guinea pig, 'cause they all think he's mad. Sets his sights on the search of a lifetime, and he's never, never sad. Whoa, it's off to work he goes, in the name of science and all its wonders. This is the story of Dr. Heckyll and Mr. Jive. They are a person who feels good to be alive. This is the story of Dr. Heckyll and Mr. Jive. Believes the underdog will eventually survive. Not long now till the ultimate experiment. He's breaking all the rules. He wants to cure all manner of imbalances. World of fools. He locks the door and he looks around nervously. He knows there's no one there. He drinks it down and waits for some reaction to all his work and care. Oh hey, hey, he fumbles for what to say. He loves the world except for all the pain. The story of Dr. Heckyll and Mr. Jive. They are a person who feels good to be alive. This is the story of Dr. Heckyll and Mr. Jive. Believe the underdog will eventually survive. Oh hey, hey, he's cool in every way. Sometimes he loves to sing that old black